Chestnuts roasting on an open fire.
So today I'm going to New York City for an event with Ari, and I kind of knew that the opportunity might be presented to me like a couple weeks ago. I heard they were having an event, and I was like, okay, well, if I get invited, I'm going regardless if I have anyone to go with, because in the past I've been invited to things and that I've passed it up because I've had no one to go with. But it's Ari. I mean, I would be so mad at myself if I don't go. But luckily I'm not going alone. My best friend Lauren, that lives in Michigan, I texted last minute and I was like, hey, I know this is super last minute, but if you want to come, you're more than welcome. And she booked a flight. So she's insane, but I love her. I have like half an hour until I have to catch a train. So gotta eat my avocado toast, get everything together, and we're going to New York City, baby. We're in New York. We're like kind of close to Times Square. We're in a time crunch though because we have to go to the event. We're very, very quickly doing our makeup and our hair and getting ready. And we have to be in an Uber in like less than 20 minutes. So we're gonna do that. But my makeup's pretty much done. Hair's clearly not done. And then we're gonna go up to the event. We are drinking champagne though. Cheers, cheers, sisters.
Cheers.
This is how it has to be.
We're going to Salem. We're in Salem for our anniversary, and it's crazy how empty it is in comparison to like if you go during October. I kind of forget that like real people live here. Like this is just like some people's like town.
They're all witches.
Okay, well, we have that in common then.
It's literally so crazy because this is usually packed, like you can barely walk. And it's just empty.
It's a couple hours later. I'm a little bit drunk. But with my 30-day glow-up challenge, I said that I'm allowed to drink if I'm socializing. And my boyfriend and I are celebrating our 6-year anniversary. He just texted me and was like, do you want to go to the ocean? I'm like, what do you mean? Do you want to go to the ocean? We're in Salem. Like, what does that mean? I don't know. So I just took a shower. I'm doing my skincare. And we're gonna go find the ocean, wherever that may be. I might sound like a fucking idiot and there might be no ocean, but he just called me and said that because he had to run out really quick. But my idea of a crazy night was doing my skincare and laying in bed and maybe door dashing some food, but now we're gonna go adventure a little bit. I'm so excited that this hotel has robes. Can you see my tits through this? Kind of. I've learned to appreciate a nice robe. The little things in life. Hey Vogue, welcome to my skincare routine. Delusional or manifesting? Maybe a little bit of both. I feel like I'd be so good at it because I've been practicing for that moment my entire life. Do I brush my teeth now? Because if I brush my teeth, then I'm probably not gonna get a sweet little treat when I go out. So I'll be like, oh, I brushed my teeth. If I don't brush my teeth, then I'm manifesting. Sweet little treat. This is my outfit to go to the beach. Oh, wait, my puppy PJs, my Uggs, scarf.
We're going to the beach.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. He's making fun of me because I thought we were going to the beach. And he's like, there's no beach, it's the ocean.
Okay, but you said the... Like, the border between the continent and the ocean.
Yeah, but you said beach.
This is the said beach. We're at the beach. Good morning. I'm a little hungover.
This is like the latest I've slept in so long. It's like 9:30. Maybe not. Like almost 10. But depending on how he feels, I think we're gonna go to this crystal shop that's like below our hotel, get some like coffee, a bagel. I've already said my affirmations. I just need to pick up And I didn't bring my vitamin with me today. So I'm gonna have to take this when I get home. But later on, I think we're going to a UConn game, which I'm excited for, but I also would just like to lay in my bed at home with my dogs. So we'll see. This is why I don't drink, because I become a blob that doesn't want to do anything. At least my skin looks pretty good. Popped a massive pimple. We just got home a little while ago. I took a shower and now I have to go to a UConn game. And this is my issue, is like I make plans because they sound so good like when I'm making them, and then it's like time to actually go to the plans and I'm like, I'm just not really feeling it tonight. But what can you do? I mean, I could just not go, but that'd be a little messed up. Just a little bit. I'm not gonna lie, I'm feeling a little overwhelmed and anxious about the amount of work I have to catch up on after today. I think not this Monday, but next Monday I have a week off for my podcast for Thanksgiving, and I'm just gonna take the time to like focus on me, my family, my friends, and just chill. Like a little bit, because I haven't done that in a really long time. And I can definitely feel that.